Developing tonight, the Jackson County Sheriff's Office is investigating multiple burglaries at local marijuana farms and storage facilities. According to the Sheriff's Office, suspects are targeting licensed farms in the night and may be armed. The Sheriff's Office warns owners and workers to check fences and cameras and report any unusual activity. Anyone with information is asked to call the Sheriff's Office.